So multiplying numbers with different base but same power. So far we have discussed numbers when the different numbers are there but they have the same base. Now in this case we have the different base but same power. Okay, for any non-zero integer x or rational number x by y where a and b are whole numbers, then x raised to the power a multiplied by y raised to the power a is equal to x multiplied by y. So bases will be multiplied and power will remain, will become the common. Okay. Similarly, x by y raised to the power a multiplied by r by s raised to the power a. Powers are same, that will become common and the bases will multiply. So these two, numerator will multiply with numerator, denominator will multiply with denominator and the base, and this will, the power will become the common power. So let us find the value of 2 raised to the power 3 multiplied by 3 raised to the power 3. So powers are same, 3. So bases will be multiplied and power will become common. So this will become 6 raised to the power 3. So let's find out. So left hand side is equal to 2 raised to the power 3 multiplied by 3 raised to the power 3. So this is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 3 3's are 9, 9 3's are 27. 8 7, 56, 8 2's are 16 plus 5, 21. So let's see the right hand side. 6 raised to the power 3 means 6 multiplied by 6 multiplied by 3, 6 6's are 36. Multiply by 6, 6 6 are 36, 6 3 are 18 plus 3, 216. So since left hand side is equal to right hand side, so the rule 5 is correct. So next is exponent to exponent. Okay. So when exponent has exponent, then the same rule applies for number to exponent. That is, the exponent is treated as number. Okay, so x raised to the power 3, then raised to the power 3 is not equal to x raised to the power 3, then bracket, then power 3. Okay, so these two are different things, so these are not equal. Say for example, 3 raised to the power 3 raised to the power 3. So this is equal to 3 raised to the power. Now this will become the base and this becomes the exponent. So 3 raised to the power 3 means 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 is equal to 3 raised to the power 27. And here 3 raised to the power 3 then power 3. So this means 3 raised to the power 3 multiplied by 3 is equal to 3 raised to the power 9. So 3 raised to the power 27 is not equal to 3 raised to the power 9. So that's why this is correct. Let's solve some of the questions related to exponent in the next chapter.